bucket of that. And stop. Blow very lightly. Stop. And blow again. And stop. Nice job. All right, Heidi, yank that hose off of there. fix that up. Outside of it. The inner core is still ripping hot. You can see it's still glowing orange. But that outside's cooling off. It's kind of like Elmer's glue. If you take Elmer's glue and you squirt it on the table, you walk away and come back 10 minutes later, you can still stick your finger into the center of it, but it's got a nice skin over the top of it. It's kind of what's going on here. If we don't allow this to cool off properly, at some point, could be 5 days from now, could be 5 years from now, well, let that cool off a little bit more, and then we can break this thing off the pipe. Start seeing that color come out. Of course, you're never going to see the true color of glass until it comes down to room temperature. What do you think, Scott? Anytime you break glass, it's sharp, so we'll just give it a nice little fire polish.